First, I'd like to welcome everybody to this report from Lincoln Elementary. My name is Alan Charles. I'm the Lincoln Elementary principal. It's been really busy since the beginning of school. We did have an open house August 21st, which is a great opportunity for students and parents, even some grandparents, to come in, meet the teachers the night before school. They have an opportunity to see where they're going to sit. Students have really had a lot of different things going on. Kids Ag Day was last week on Wednesday. Our fourth grade students went to, actually we had to go this year, we didn't get to go to a farm, we went to the Expo Center in Great Bend. It's put on by businesses and some farm community people, and they actually have all of our fourth grade students go through stations. It's really well received. This past year was the 25th anniversary. They've been doing this for students that are in the fourth grade in Barton County. So that's a fun activity for our students, and they really enjoyed going. And Mr. Lowry and I even helped get to serve lunch that day to the students. Our K-5 students are going to have a mobile dairy classroom. That will be next Tuesday, and they'll be coming to Lincoln, and they'll be setting up with the cow. They'll be milking the cow and show our students what happens when you milk the cow and what happens to milk and how that whole process works. So that's kind of interesting learning activity for our students, because we have some students that don't know where milk comes from. On next Wednesday, have our second grade students going to the Wetland Center out of Cheyenne Bottoms. They'll be out there and going through stations much like what they had set up at Kids Ag Day, but this is for Barton County second grade students. So all the students in the county will be attending this event. They'll be out there for half a day, and they'll be covering what kind of animals and birds and things that they can see at Cheyenne Bottoms. On September 28th, our fifth grade students are going to the Air Fest at Great Bend. That will be happening on the 28th of September. And then clear on October 30th, we have Body Venture coming to our school, which is a 50 by 55 foot display that will be set up in our gym, and kids actually walk through, so they'll get to see what it's like to actually be in their body, and they'll have different lessons presented in each one of those parts, so that's something they're looking forward to as well. We do have some new staff at Lincoln Elementary this year. We have a new secretary that will be starting in about a week, and her name is Julie Scott. We also have a special services teacher who's new. Her name is Liz Gruce. Also, we have a new special ed aide. Her name is Bailey Street. And we also have Kim Kincher, who will be part-time in our title reading. We also have Christy Brungart coming over and doing some art lessons with our students. That is new this year. She'll be here one period a day, providing some art lessons to our second through fifth grade students. We also have Kayla Meadows, who is a counselor / social worker. She'll be here, and she is actually going to be at Lincoln all day long. So she's just based in the Lincoln building. So now we have a counselor at each of the four buildings. We did have an exciting event last Friday. The high school football team came over, and they greeted our students as they came into the building. We'd like to really thank Zach Baird and all the football team, and our students really enjoyed that, where they set up and basically had two lines, and the students went down and got high fives from them to come in the building, and some of them were a little bit intimidated by all the big football players, but most of them really enjoyed it, and we even had a few teachers that went through that line as well. We do have DARE starting. Our DARE classes will be provided by the Barton County Sheriff's Department. We have three officers that come over and do the DARE classes for our fifth grade students. That would be Brad Patzner and Steve Billinger and Dave Smith, who have been doing this for quite a while, and they do a great job of presenting that information to our students. Maybe on our next report, we can do a walking tour of the Lincoln Building. Again, this is only the second year we've been in this building. If you haven't been in it, we would welcome you to come over, and we would be glad to take you through the building. It's really an exceptional building for our students and staff, and we will try to kind of do a walking tour next time, and you can see the building. Thank you.